Man, I can't stand this little bullshit ass job, man. He need to get my ass a raise. Got me over here sweating and shit. I mean, I know I can soak the shit back up, but that's besides the point. Yo, Pat, what you doing out here?
Shoo, you already know. Just trying to get some of them free burgers. But yo, I'm gonna start my diet tomorrow, though.
Man, please, fuck you talking about start a diet. That's what your big ass said yesterday.
True, true, but that was after midnight. But yo, what's good with you and Sandy, though?
Man, that's a hard nut to crack right there. And she always got on that dirty ass bowl around her head. Why you think that shit got flowers growing around that bitch? That shit dirty as fuck.
Hold up. I know I'm not seeing what I'm digging, I'm seeing. I know I'm not paying your ass 75 cents an hour to talk to your boys. And what's this shit I'm hearing about free burgers? Y'all got me fucked up.
Can you guys shut the fuck up? Yo, Bobby, I need 2 Krabby Patties, no pickles, no onions, no mustards, no ketchup.
What the fuck does look like, Burger King? First of all, why is it this motherfucker flipping burgers? This bitch got 6 arms. It don't take 4 of them shits to walk, but you probably need all 4 of them shits to balance that big ass nose. And who the fuck play a clarinet, my boy?
I know a bitch named Clarinet.
All right, you know what? Fuck this. Yo, Bobby, you fired.
Hold up. I'm fired? That's why I'm about to tweet out your secret formula. And you know your daughter, Pearl? Yeah, I hit that.
What?
Oh! Hold up. She told me she was 19, y'all. Oh!